Luke chapter 11 verses 9 and 10. So I say to you, ask and it will be given to you. Seek and you will find. Knock and the door will be opened to you. For everyone who asks receives. He who seeks finds. And to him who knocks, the door will be opened. The Lord is talking to us today through these verses that are found in Luke chapter 11 verses 9 and 10. And the Lord says, whatever you ask, it will be given to you. The question is, what should we be asking to the Lord so that it will be given to us? And the answer is given in the previous verse. In the previous verse, Jesus was telling a parable to his disciples and he said, suppose you go to a friend because someone else has come to your place and you do not have anything to set before him. So it's not for yourself that you're going to your friend at midnight. It's for someone else that you're going. And you are asking them to give you something so that you could present it to him. You are not hesitant to go to your friend, even though it's midnight. But still, you went. And you went to fulfill the need of someone else. So the Lord is saying, the Lord is giving us a message. The Lord says, if you come to me at midnight, if you are asking to fulfill the needs of others, I'm going to provide for your needs also. This is what the message the Lord is giving to us today, and it's so encouraging. It says, ask and it shall be given to you. So we should be asking for the needs of others, and then all our needs will be fulfilled according to the glorious riches of the Lord. May the Lord bless you.